Oh, this should be interesting. This thing feels light.
It does, doesn't it? What, I didn't look, what was the weight?
I think it's like less than 50,000. Let's see. We're at, it's actually 55,000. Got a truck broke down in the right lane. Just not gonna worry about what's going on our right side. I turned my pop-up mirrors off. So I'm sacrificing not looking at that far mirror.
Ooh,
but I'm only like, oh, that branch. Wow. That would have domed my windshield.
Oof. Civilians aren't paying their taxes to keep these trees trimmed.
Yeah. They set me up for that one.
Yeah. Evil. Or like he drilled you though. He saw the oversized load coming.
Yeah, he should have saw the banner.
Right? It's his fault.
I have no mirror, but I'm hugging that white line now.
Understandable.
I gotta have at least that one on the right up.
Does help.
I gotta know how close I am to it.
And I'm perfectly centered for now.
Till you clip a truck that doesn't know how to pull it to the side.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, tree trimming service at your service. Coming to pass me.
Yep.
What's the speed limit there?
That's a good question. There's nothing posted.
It's clearly not what I'm doing.
What are you doing?
Well, I've been pedaling it now, so I'm not like 65-ish.
Ooh, I should speed up now.
Yeah, I got a nice big long straightaway here. This thing's getting squirrely at 85.
Oh no.
The road is not meant for 85.
Nope. Like 45, 50.
90. Oh, we got a big broke down accident in the right lane here.
Okay, thank you.
And traffic in the right lane, which I'm gonna attempt to pass.
Jeez, this guy just stopped right in front of me. Hey dude, I have loose brakes.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Yeah, I dodged him though.
Yeah, there's a truck and a car, but there's a truck coming our way. They're trying to slow us down so we don't get too good a time.
I think so. Yeah, I thought I was gonna flip because I was going 94 when I had to dodge that car.
Coming. not that I can see. What, coming our way?
Yep.
You must have spawned out of nowhere, because I haven't had anything pass me.
It's okay. I dodged them. I'm all good. I passed. There's a truck.
I got two trucks up here. We're coming into a fuel stop, so...
Alright.
Nope, I can't really pass through here.
What mile marker are you? Because you're not even showing on my map.
39.
Oh, that's mine. So I'm passing this truck on the right lane, and did I need to worry about a car in the oncoming traffic? No. But a guy on a horse.
Yeah, it brought you to a halt, didn't he?
Almost. I dodged him, but hello? It's not something you expect every day.
So much more straightaway I got. Oh, I got plenty to pass these days. As long as I have no traffic. Car, I don't see anything else.
Oh, I'm going on the shoulder.
Oh, this is ballsy.
Right. I bit it.
You bit it, huh?
Yep, I was passing and that car came.
Well, so, I said after this car.
Yeah, but I was already passing and I thought I could miss them. No. Nope. So if we find a repair shop, I gotta go.
We just passed one, I thought. Or was that just a rest stop?
It was just a rest stop. I got 32%.
This bus is hauling ass. Oh, I clipped that car. Oh, he hit the side of the trailer and he jacked it up pretty good. You can see it wobbling back there.
So will I approach a...
Probably. I wouldn't be surprised when I slung him off into the woods.
That's perfect.
I hit him doing like 85.
Ooh. At least most of this one's straight, so it's not taking very long.
I know, that was the idea. That's why when I saw it, I'm like, perfect.
Yep.
And it's light. We're gonna haul ass through this. No!
I can't even get it at 17.
Oh no.
10th works. Oh, seriously? Okay, 17. There we go. Yeah, 18 is down for the count.
I bet you I slung that guy, like, clear off the map.
Oh, I'm sorry, I missed it. That would have been funny.
I don't know why I'm slowing down. 20 more miles.
It's not often in Colombia you can set your cruise control to 90.
Right.
Yeah.
There are some curves down here around mile marker 20 that get not 90 proof.
Like this one. Yeah, I clipped a bus. I'm just trying to build on that trailer damage and truck damage, I guess.
Yeah. I'm trying to pass two semi-trucks in a curve, blind curve. And my trailer's wiggling back and forth.
That's bold.
Oh, a pickup truck. Don't clip the bus, don't clip the bus. I cut the bus off.
Whoops. Some of these drivers are very impatient, like everybody's passing me.
I'm 7 miles out.
Alright, I'm 13.
I can't see anything yet. Those brakes got hot. Went from like almost 100, it's like 98 down to 60. Yeah, I'm not seeing a repair shop up here.
Okay. Darn. Yeah, a pretty straight.
That's a good shot. Or perhaps where this guy's at. He's got the right spot for sure.
She's coming in hot.
Uh-oh.
Oh shit. Well, I drove into the gas station. Yeah, that was fun.